Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the location permissions on an Android phone or tablet. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change app location permissions in Android, first open the main settings page and look for and tap on the location options. Within here, choose app permissions and then look for the app or apps you want to change the permission for. They will be ordered based on how they currently access your phone's location. Tap on an app you want to change, and then you can select the new location permission by checking the box to the left of the option you want. And so that is how to change the location permissions on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.